This is Kemal Derviş. He was a politician and economist that lived between 1949 and 2023. He served as Turkish Minister of Economic Affairs and as administrator of the United Nations Development Program.